recording, so go on over.
From the Sports Broadcaster Camp, this is Sports Broadcasting Center. I am Javonte Hurston with my partner, Coach J.
The New York Yankees officially retire Derek Jeter's number 2 jersey in a pregame ceremony. The game against the Houston Astros. Derek Jeter played for the Yankees for 20 seasons, 14-time All-Star, while leading the Yankees to 5 World Series titles. He also was named the New York Yankees captain from 2003 to 2014 and ended his Hall of Fame career as the franchise all-time leading hitter.
Football news. The Cleveland Cavaliers select defensive end Myles Garrett with the first overall pick in the 2017 NFL Draft. In 3 years at Texas A&M, Garrett produced 141 total tackles, 41 tackles for loss, and 31 sacks. He was named first team All-American following his sophomore and junior seasons. Quarterback Deshaun Watson, who led Clemson to the national title last year, was selected by the Houston Texans with the 12th overall pick. The Golden State Warriors clinched their second NBA title in the last 3 years after defeating the Cleveland Cavaliers 129-120 in Game 5 of the NBA Finals. Warriors forward Kevin Durant, who's finished with a team-high 39 points, was named Finals MVP for the first time in his career. In a losing effort, forward LeBron James scored a game-high 41 points and became the first player in NBA Finals history to average a triple-double in the series.
Now into hockey, the Pittsburgh Penguins defeated the Nashville Predators 2-0 in Game 6 of the Stanley Cup Finals. Patrick Nahon scored the goal, cup-clinching goal for the Penguins with just over 1 minute remaining in regulation. Pittsburgh Penguins became the first team to win back-to-back since the Stanley Cup, the 1998 Detroit Red Wings.
And finally, former NFL and college football coach Chip Kelly is joining ESPN as a studio analyst next season. Kelly coached the Eagles and the 49ers following a tremendous 4-year splint as head coach of the University of Oregon. Kelly will primarily be a part of Saturday pregame as well as halftime and wrap up shows on ESPN 2. He will also provide NFL analysts on Sundays during SportsCenter. That will wrap it up for Sports Broadcast Center for my partner. And I am Javonte Hurston, and my partner
Coach G.
Is Coach G. Good night.
Good job, guys.